Cape Town has got a lot of skeletons and a lot of souls that are not quite at rest yet.
My experience of living in Cape Town is the feeling of being invisible.
From that young age already, I realized I was going to fight. I was going to fight any form of assimilation or attempting to assimilate me into some other body of understanding.
There is an awakening of the African soul that has been in a lull, that has been dead for a very long time.